Okay, you're asking about people escorting the imam while he's giving going for the khutbah. What is wrong with that?
Yeah, he's giving.
I mean, if somebody says, Sheikh Muhammad, where are you giving the khutbah? I said in such and such place. He said, I'm coming to pick you up. What is wrong with that? Then after I finish the khutbah, because as you know that most imams don't have rides. If there is something else, like a tradition that we have to go in a group or something that I'm not aware of, you need to explain it, Yahya.
So I fear whether that thing is sunnah, because maybe it might come up and it will be maybe a practice.
You know, Yahya, do not exaggerate. You know, people like the imam, people like the sheikh, people have questions, people want to hear the word of advice. There is nothing wrong with that, that you are afraid in the future it will be a fitna. Well, I'm not sure what kind of fitna is it. You know, the Sahaba used to escort the Prophet ﷺ to learn from him. All the hadith say, once we were along with the Prophet, walking with the Prophet, going with the Prophet, coming with the Prophet, and we saw this, and we heard that, and we learned this. So, an imam have knowledge. People have questions. Why did you call in right now? Because you have a question. You look at imam, have certain knowledge. People want to learn from him. How would you learn? So they are taking advantage of from going to the masjid, they go along with him. Coming out of the masjid, okay, can I walk with you, Sheikh? Okay, I don't see any problem with that. Unless if you have something else in mind, please explain it.